Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Order Battle Burma Road, Paradox Gamer playing. Thank you for joining me here. We've taken one of the checkpoints and we've destroyed one of the three tanks. So still got a lot of work to do on the secondaries. Start up here with the Indians. I need to go over here to save that Matilda. I could even go up here with the Crusader just to get some extra damage on that guy. That'll move him out of the way. Hopefully the Matilda can move back and will not get destroyed. And then we can start working on the heavy infantry as well. Do we want the scout car up there to give a hand? I guess we could do that. Well, let's wait a little bit first. So, this one can go all the way up here, but it will not be able to reach the bomber. So let's wait with that as well. The Vickers will replenish. These guys will move back and replenish. Now let's do some decent damage to that heavy in there. How do we do that? Let's see. I'm gonna commit this one. 1-1. Start with that one. That one. And that one. And then we can move one guy up here. Finish it off. That's how you do it. Now, this is a Hago, top 95. But I'm gonna go for this infantry instead. Get that out of the way. And then we can either attack it or we can just bombard it with mortar. Well, let's bombard these guys over here. And that's all we have. Except for these guys, they're gonna stay put down here for now. This one will move up. We'll defend most of those units. So I think that's it. Yeah, then we got the scout car. Yeah, let's send it up here to help out. Checking that checkpoint. Alright, Indians. What are they up to? These guys will move forward, hopefully replenish. Yep. The Matilda goes up there and takes out the Japanese unit. Yes, it does. Nice. Scout car. These guys are moving forward. Not too happy about that. Will they replenish the last one? No, they don't do anything. So here comes the bombers. Bombing my unit. No damage. And the heavy infantry is, of course, the most dangerous unit there. Probably go for the Matilda. But could also go for my unit. We'll find out soon enough. They're going to cut off the Matilda and hit my unit. Fair enough. They'll even bring up some of their reduced units. Oh. Hopefully I will flee out of that position. Yes. Alright, so we need to get that back up. I think I need to get the tank to do some damage on that heavy. Here comes the Hago. And the infantry. I'll attack the heavy Aussies. But they need more than that if they are to do something here. Is that all they got? Right. These guys, replenish. Then I think I need to move my tank up. I also got this one. You can come out here from the side. Let's move the tank up first. Then get this one up here. Heavy unit is not sure what to do with it. No, let's do this. I guess I need to get my infantry back before I can do something about that heavy. Okay, down here. Artillery cannot reach. Let's move over here. Ah, look at that. I think it's time to come through here. Ah, we got mines. Damn it. Do this then. I'll sacrifice my vigors for a good attack. Let's see, what can the mortars do? Not much. I need a straight up attack from them. So we could go up here, attack those guys. Move up. What is this? Got a 20mm there. Then come up to here. And then attack with a heavy. Bring these guys up. Alright, the forces are pretty decimated now. Just replenish this guy. I don't care about the mines, let's just move up here. The artillery off the road. This one up here. Okay. Indians. They decide to straight up attack the heavy. Oh, and a suicide attack with the others. It's not too bad. If they don't have anything else, I think we're okay. And Matilda, though, moves in the wrong direction. Should have gone over here. Ah, stupid. Ah, that's it for the Indians, the Japanese. Bombers first. Is coming back down here, which is not supported, just out of range. And the ground troops. They're moving back. They need some more reinforcements, otherwise they're gonna get... Oh, they're moving to the mines as well. I knew they were there, but they didn't. Up here, we still got the heavy. And we'll probably move back and take a shot at those Indians to wipe them out. Yes, that's exactly what it does. And bye-bye Indians. Yeah. So they lost the first unit there. So they got two more. Alright, what else is going on? AI is thinking about it. Here comes a fresh tankette. I want to take that one out. That's the third tank. And an armored car up there. Alright, they're going to hit the heavies again. They might die. I think they're just going to make it. Now the Matilda is in trouble though. Need to relieve it. That's the tank from before. So we've got eyes on all three tanks. Or the two remaining ones. Let's start up here with the Indians. Let's keep pushing up this way. Oh, they got fresh troops here. Japanese engineers. We're gonna go up there though. I need to relieve that Matilda because apparently it can't do that by itself. And let's damage those heavies. Replenish these guys one more time. They should be ready next turn. They'll probably have a unit in the checkpoint itself as well. So we're far from done up there. Okay, these guys, how far can they go? Not very far. Alright, start with this guy. Move up there. We got fresh Japanese infantry up there. They get these guys back here and replenish. Alright. Artillery can reach the tankette, so let's take a shot. Let's move up here. Get some flanking bonus. That. It's just sluggish right now, but it's gotta be done. Ah, I should have moved this one up there. I can move it up here then. No damage. Alright, up here. Let's finish off the artillery piece. And we still got the Vickers, but it can't reach anything. It can move over here. And then replenish. That's it for my moves. I think it's still looking pretty good. They've got some fresh infantry here in the back. So gotta be careful with that. Yeah, let's hit the button and see what the Indians are up to. They're coming forward now. Alright, one more point off the heavy. In the moves. No, it decides to destroy that Japanese unit. That's okay. And 1-1 up there. We also have the scout car. It's gonna come through and makes an attack on the heavy. Yes, it does. Takes it down to 6. Oops, it was on 6. Takes itself down to 6. Now the Japanese, fresh units coming up, as expected. I'll do some decent damage to those guys, hopefully they'll run away. Yes. Now they're going all in on the Matilda. Those guys are going into the river, so they just need to move up. Here comes the bomber. One damage. And zero damage. Okay, anything else? Any reinforcements coming from behind? Oh yeah, that engineer unit will take a shot, of course. On my Humber. And the tankette moves in. Okay. I think we can take that out next turn. And doesn't look like they have much else. Yeah, those units are just stopgap. Not gonna do anything. Maybe we'll try? No. I can take out both of the tanks, actually. What did I get from that? A unique tank commander. Let's get that commander on the board by taking out the two tanks. That should be possible, right? Let's do this. Come up here, take a shot. Finish it off. Finish off this one, and there we got our tank command. Henry Sanders, and he is a +3 attack, +2 defense. Let's put him on the Crusader. Okay. We can attack or we can replenish. Let's attack. Now these guys can't get through, unfortunately. Send this one back. And it's engineers against engineers. I think we'll move over here and take a shot. Keep pursuing that one. And one more damage off, but down to 5. Alright, down here. Let's take out these guys in the ditch. They're still alive though. Take out that unit. Do some damage there. Replenish. Replenish. Elite. Alright. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Alright, Indian forces. I keep attacking that heavy. It's been winded down to 3. 2 now. The Matilda keeps attacking forward. Oh my god. And the Indians kill themselves. No, it was a 0-0. Alright, Japanese. I think they're gonna take out that Indian unit with the armored car. Now the rest of the Japanese are fleeing. It looks like. Still got the bombers. And the engineers are moving forward now. A bit of slick movement, we might be able to trap them. Especially if they move forward now. They don't. And here's the end of that Indian unit. Yeah, it's two of them. Dead. And just trying to stop me down here with whatever they have left. Ah, they got a fresh unit. Probably take out the Matilda. Yeah, it's gone. So the Indians are down to two units now. Okay. I think it's time to put in a break. I think we'll finish off this scenario in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.